Boat owners here in Rhode Island will pay more in registration fees next year. The increase will create a fund to remove abandoned vessels and other obstructions from state waters. The fee will be based on the size of the boat. You'd expect to pay an extra $2 for a boat under 20 feet long and $20 for a vessel longer than 51 feet. Officials say the increase will raise about $100,000.